Hey yo, what's good you hypies? Welcome back to the channel. If you guys are new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button and also don't forget to turn on your post notifications as well so you guys don't miss out on any future videos just like this one. So anyways, today we're gonna get into if buying Supreme accessories is worth it. And to sum it up, the answer is yes and no. And the reason I say this is because it depends on what you buy. So let's say for example, you're like me, you're an idiot and you bought this speaker right here. It is a Tivoli Bluetooth speaker. It also has a radio built into it and it was really expensive. This was $348, but we're gonna go ahead and say it's $350. And now the resale price is actually lower than the retail price, which is insane, which means people are just trying to get these off their hands because people bought these as bricks and this honestly feels like a brick. The reason I say yes and no is because this product itself is not worth it. The only thing you're really paying for is the Supreme on the actual speaker. I don't wanna open it because it was such a pain to get it out and it's gonna be a pain to get it back in there and I'm not trying to go through all that. So I gotta go ahead and say this speaker right here is definitely not worth it. $350, not even the best sound quality. I have a JBL speaker that has bass on it and it sounds way better. The quality sounds even better and it gets even louder. And if you guys want to see a comparison between the two, I did leave a link to that right over here. You guys can go ahead and check that out and see how they compare up to each other. Other items that I think weren't worth it are things like this light. This is more of a safety thing. However, you're paying almost $30 for this just because it has Supreme right there. And believe me, when you're in emergency, ain't nobody gonna see that because this is just meant for people to see you in the dark in case you're in water. And that's if you even remember to bring this with you. Like most likely this is Supreme, you're not gonna bring it with you unless you really think of that. So that being said, this item right here is not worth it. Doesn't even light up enough to save your life. So that's pointless. Another thing that's pointless that I got because I was able to buy it was this coin box. All right, first of all, I bought this because I thought I was gonna get like a big coin box, something around this size, because this thing was around like $40. So I thought I was gonna get a decent sized box. No, I got this little ass box. It's literally smaller than my palm. It's actually the size of my palm. Okay, that's my palm, but it was the size of my palm and it says Supreme right there. And the only time anybody's ever going to see this is if they go in your room and that's if you have it displayed, which I'm most likely sure you will because it is Supreme and you're trying to flex. This definitely was not worth $40. It only holds like probably a max of 100 coins. And this thing right here, there's about 100 pennies already. I don't even think what's in here will fit in this box because it's only like in this corner where the coins fit. I personally think this is not worth $40. A couple items I got this season that I would say are worth it would be the chargers. I was able to pick up both of these, the big one, the 20K pack, and also the 10K pack. These are definitely worth it because these actually have a purpose in your life. Let's say you don't have a charger, you have a portable one, and it is hype. You have some hype on it. I've just realized it's holding upside down the whole time. So not only do you have a hype Supreme charger, you also have it from Mophie, which is actually a good brand. So these are worth it. These will serve your purpose when you need it. This one, obviously, you only have one cable, and I think it's only for iPhones. So this, actually, no, you do have an Android one here as well. So this one's a little more limited. However, the big pack right here, you do get to put two USB chargers, so you can charge whatever you want as far as tablets, phones, unfortunately, not laptops, because you don't have, like, the three-prong thing. I'm pretty sure you can find a way to hack that or something, but either way, these right here are definitely worth it. So pretty much what I'm trying to say here is it's only worth it if it has value. So let's say you didn't have a JBL speaker and you bought this because this is your first speaker ever, because honestly, speakers are expensive, I'm not gonna lie. I was able to get my JBL speaker for free because I had like some book stipend in school and they just gave me free money. I kind of just wasted my money on buying a speaker, but it actually ends up working good because that one is waterproof, it is dirt proof, it's sand proof, whatever proof, it's everything proof, and I can take it to the beach and anywhere and it'll always work. This one, $350, not so worth it. So going back to my point is, if it's worth it to you, then it does have value. And on top of that, if it has a Supreme sticker, you're actually flexing a little bit more. Now, that's the person you are. Like me, I love to flex. I just love to flex. Then it's definitely worth it to you. Unfortunately, pictures are deceiving sometimes on Supreme. You don't know the sizes. They do put the measurements, but you're not exactly supposed to know what the measurements are off the top of your head because you don't exactly have the time to measure out what the sizes are because things sell out like this on Supreme and you just gotta be quick and buy it. This was definitely not worth it. I'm gonna sell this. Why'd I buy this? I don't know. I'm stupid. I actually had a goal and it was to buy every single accessory this season. However, I did not accomplish that. I was only able to cop a couple things and this was one of them. Complete waste of my money. And I'm pretty sure I can't even sell this because the value is like $0 on this now. I did decide to make this video after the season's over because I do have some accessories to show you guys and show you what's worth it and really what isn't. And this could help you guys in the next season, which is fall winter 18. And it will help you guys decide whether you guys should buy an accessory or not. And as you guys can see, the accessories that don't have any purpose to people, they do have less of a value. Like if you go on StockX right now, you guys can definitely see that this speaker went down $100 from retail. The light and the box really have no value at all. They're pretty much retail, if not lower, because people are just trying to get them off their hands because at one point they thought they could actually make some kind of money on it, like me. And yes, they're idiots. And yeah, I'm calling you an idiot because I'm an idiot with you. So I apologize if you guys get offended by that. Not really. Anyways, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to smash the thumbs up button. And also, the goal this month is to reach 32,000 subscribers. So make sure you hit the subscribe button, guys. Hit that subscribe button that's literally right there. Today's fan of the day does go to Jerry Carrillo. Congrats on winning the giveaway, by the way. This is the reason I'm actually making you fan of the day, because you won the giveaway. And I don't know if you know it yet, because I don't think you saw my live stream. So go in the description below and contact me. My email is right there. Shoot me an email and I will get back to you. We'll arrange everything that we need to. Anyways, guys, until next time, make sure you guys keep grinding. It's your boy Singer signing out.